An update on the Carl Jacobs drama. Recently, Carl Jacobs has been receiving a lot of hate, and we believe that he doesn't deserve this. Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's special, we'll be taking a look at Carl Jacobs and the unnecessary hate he's receiving. In case you do not know what this video is all about, not to worry, we'll fill you up on the details later. Carl Jacobs is receiving hate for being a fan of the controversial streamer. Sit back, relax, and watch the video right until the end to learn the entire details. Before we start, however, make sure you subscribe to our channel and also turn on the bell for the latest notifications and updates. Make sure you never miss another video. With that being said, let's now jump into today's video. So the American YouTube streamer Carl Jacobs has come under scrutiny from the community for associating with former Twitch streamer Paul Ice Poseidon Didn't Know. At his peak, Ice Poseidon was a popular Twitch streamer known for his hilarious antics during his IRL streams. He currently streams on YouTube and he is permanently banned from Twitch. Carl Jacobs has been accused of supporting Danino in the past. Ice Poseidon's community was highly toxic due to their frequent use of racial and sexual slurs.
I like putting cooked corn up my asshole, so when I can slowly pull out the corn on the cob, it comes out with no corn left.
An old post in which Carl Jacobs admits to being a fan of Ice Poseidon, he's been making the rounds on social media, leading to outrage. Carl Jacobs receives online hate through no fault of his own. While Ice Poseidon's overall community has always been highly toxic, the former Twitch star was incredibly popular on the platform from 2015 to 17. In his peak, Ice Poseidon generated around 18,000 average viewers on his stream, according to Twitch Tracker. Ice Poseidon now regularly streams on YouTube and has garnered around 750,000 subscribers on the platform. Ice Poseidon's ban came as a result of a viewer swatting him as he mistakenly revealed his flight number during a live stream. He has since been accused of being a white supremacist after a black family accused of Danino of making racist comments at a Denny's restaurant. Check out this video.
I'm not involved in none of this
shit. You keep talking, I'll knock you on your motherfucking back.
What?
You keep talking, I'll knock you on your back.
Regardless, Carl Jacobs has come under scrutiny from the internet because of admitted to being a fan of Ice Poseidon in the past. Images of Jacobs having stream sniped Ice Poseidon have been doing the rounds on Twitter. Carl has also been accused of using a racist emoticon. That's some serious allegations against Carl just because he supported a Twitch streamer. He didn't realize he was racist back then. Anyways, Carl Jacobs, during his recent apology, addressed the emoticon as well. He explained that the emoticon in question was in truth in reference to an early Ice Poseidon meme. Jacobs claimed that the joke was that Poseidon had a big nose and there was no racist cognition attached to the emoticon. This is what he had to say. I want to talk about a clip that came out recently on Miskiff's stream where I said I was spamming CX in his chat because I said probably because somebody in a video game had a big nose. I think people associated that with anti-Semiticism, but in reality, in early Twitch, the meme was like Ice Poseidon had a big nose. So people made fun of him for having a big nose. I wasn't coming towards anti-Semiticism, if that makes sense, or anything racially charged at all. I don't know if that's clear, but yeah, Ice Poseidon is not Jewish or anything like that. It wasn't meant to be anything like that. While the joke seems to be in poor taste, the now 22-year-old Carl Jacobs was merely a teenager when the incident occurred. It also seems from his apology video that he was unaware of the entire cognition when he first cracked the joke. Regardless, Jacobs apologizes for his actions and said that he does not share Ice Poseidon's alleged beliefs despite admitting to being a fan of the personality a long time ago. He said, "There's threads going out that I have been associated with a streamer, a prominent streamer that is currently known for a lot of bad stuff, like racism, any phobia you could think of. I just want to make it clear, 1,000,000%, I don't condone anything I've done. I hope that's clear. That's not just who I am as a person. That's just never who I wanted to be. I just never want anyone to associate that kind of garbage with me because it's not true. I'm sorry that I made anyone uncomfortable because I understand that. I am sorry that I've upset people. I know I have. I appreciate you guys for hearing it out at least." Carl Jacobs' apology has divided the internet. Quite a few people have said that he doesn't have the right to decide whether his actions or words constitute anti-Semiticism. A number of his fans have come out in support and said that Carl Jacobs does not deserve this hatred. People have argued that because Carl Jacobs supported a racist in the past, he isn't one. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.